Tries to get it out, but could not. Gavrikov wrists one into the body of Sorokin, and that one's going to stick to him. I don't think he was exactly sure where it was. And a little bit slow here to get up.
I think it's just he's trying to find the puck. It's caught in his equipment.
I hope so. There's a little closer look at it. That's not what you want to see.
Still, there it is. It's up by his neck.
Yeah, he got that in a bad spot, and you can tell he is a little bit stunned.
Trying to catch his breath. And
Damian Hess, the team's athletic trainer, is onto the ice. Here's another look at it.
Nyquist wins the battle, and Goudreau gets it all the way to
Gavrikov. That just stuck to him in a very bad spot, and he's being assessed by Damian Hess right now. Islanders are going to hold their breath.
See where he got that. Because he doesn't wear the trough that some goaltenders wear, where it protects him. And so not exactly sure. Whatever.